Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. On the last episode, we saved Elisa from the meth heads. Then I have you drop a like and possibly subscribe. Be much appreciated so we can continue going through this journey together. But like always, grab your blanket, turn the lights off, and let's get back into it.
Alrighty, next we're gonna go burn some nests because we gotta get some more cred for this camp. Also, we have a skill we gotta update. We're gonna throw it into melee so we can kill smaller enemies after successfully escaping from a grapple. Alright. Now we unlock skill level 2. Oof, can't wait. The killing's only gonna get gruesomer. Alright, let's go buy some gas.
Hey, man.
Hey, what's up?
Fill her up. Okay.
And then we have a side quest we're gonna do also along with burning those nests. We're gonna go back to Sarah's memorial site.
Hey, what's going on?
Need supplies, weapons?
Ooh. Get a sniper rifle? Don't mind if I do.
That's a good one.
It's already equipped. Nice. Hold up. I said we had only 4 weapons.
Yeah, all right. I'll be here. Okay.
And then go to our map. We're going to be doing this one. And then we're going to go talk to Sarah. And we also have some ears to sell and some bear meat. This should help out a little bit.
How's life? Hey, how's it going? I haven't seen Boozer around much lately.
Yeah, he's around. I guess he's just been doing more work for Copeland lately.
You tell him I said get off his ass and do some work for me.
Yeah, I'll let him know.
Maybe next. See you again. Yeah.
That's it.
Can I help you?
Hey, what's going on? God damn it!
Oh, those bikes don't move.
hold on a
second. Don't die over there, jeez. Hey. Probably shouldn't be doing this at night, but oh well.
Got you.
Jeez. shoot him with a dang napkin.
No, I can't. But with a little luck, I can get to their chopper without being seen and...
Give him hell, brother. Remember what Jack used to say? Don't ride faster than your guardian angel can fly.
That guy's sad. Jack used to say a lot of stupid shit. Deacon out. All right, let's go see what the hell everyone is up to. I'm Ryan. Get some questions for him.
Alright, now we have that next feature. Do some kills after grappling. We do gotta loot around again, because we are low on supplies. We don't need nails, we need everything else besides that. We need kerosene.
Poor son of a bitch. Bet you had that coming, though, yeah?
Is it? God damn, it's gotta be close.
Get a better health one. Did it actually switch out? No, it did not. We'll heal up. Take these band-aids. See if there's some lighter fluid around here. Unless we're gonna have to scrap this one. Yeah, we're gonna have to scrap them. Alright, we'll come back for this. Well, this isn't good. So I'm probably gonna die here. Body block those barrels. Yep. let's try this again.
Might be useful.
Oh, I didn't want the smoke bomb.
Down you go!
More bounties. Hey, me again. Boozer says that I shouldn't come up here anymore. He keeps asking me what goods it do, and maybe he's right, I don't know. He got hurt pretty bad the other day. We ran into some rippers who burned the hell out of his arm, and it looks pretty bad. I broke into one of those, what the hell do you call them? The mobile medical units? I mean, I got him sterile bandages. And I hope it's enough, you know? Boozer, you know, he says he's fine, but I don't think so. Shit looks pretty bad. See, the thing is, it was on me. I risked his life for a bike part. Goddamn bike part. Not that it mattered, the son of a bitch Copeland parted it out anyway. Took me a year to put that bike together. You would have liked it. It's not as nice as the one that I taught you to ride on, but it got me around. You remember that tank that you had painted for me? Well, that was the only thing left of that old hog, and now it's gone too. As soon as we get it back together, my bike, I mean, and get Boozer patched up, we're gonna ride north. Fresh start. A lot of memories around here. Too many. Anyway, I guess I'm just saying that, I might not see you again. You know?
Let's loot up a little bit. Die already, jeez. There we go.
This.
We're still missing. I know there's two more nests that we have to get. And there it is. Okay, we can go finish off those last two.
Fuel can. Here we go. Done.
Fill up when you can. It's probably a better time of day to do all this, but oh well. Yeah, there's a lot of them. Never mind. We'll lead them back to camp. Then she got me. We'll just walk him in over here. Easy like that. Got a new skill. Oh no, I'm not. I won't be able to do it. There it is. A horde. What are those two? Know where I'm at? Nope. We can do the skill real quick. Tier 3 unlocked. There we go. Actually, might be able to lure him. This might be stupid, but here we go. It's gonna get hectic. There's only two of them. We didn't get the full enough for them. Oh. Gotta dodge a couple of them. They're all following. I guess that's not gonna work. Kind of just burning time until daylight so I can take care of the rest of the hives. That didn't work out very well. I was thinking I could be able to bring the whole horde over here and let them do all the dirty work for me.
It's all right. Open up.
But I'll go ahead and accept the mission over here.
Hey, what do you need?
What do you want?
Deke, you ever ride with a drifter, scars all over his face, carries a tire iron, goes by the name of Limbo?
Don't know him.
He came into camp yesterday to turn in some bounties, have a few drinks. Seems like he didn't leave until early this morning.
Well, Tuck, I don't run security here, so why don't you just tell Alki about that?
He beat a man, Deke, and a woman to death, Bowman and Hewitt. Her face was so smashed in, you couldn't tell it was her.
Hewitt. Oh, Maria. Right? Oh, Jesus. Sasshole, Limbo. He's a local.
Elchi says they've set up shop at the old Forest Service watchtower on the east slope of Three Finger Jack.
Yep, I know where it is, and, I'll handle it.
I thought you might.
Really? You gonna knock my bike over? Serious. Get some sleep. I can finish this mission.
It's like Boozer says, I hear a bunk calling my name.
So now we can go finish those nests.
I'm ready to go back at it.
going?
Hold on.
Looks like you got a few ears here.
Yeah, I got a few ears here.
Oh, I didn't mean to throw that.
Yep, burn to hell.
How many were at home? Jesus. Get out of here. Cause ain't nothing. Alrighty. I'll take the machete. Some more bandages. Heal up a little bit.
Okay.
Definitely needed that. Was that a deer? Really? I'm gonna get shot right now?
Good.
Jeez. I actually flinched a little bit in real life. Boy. Oh boy. This game never disappoints. In shitty situations. We get to try out the new sniper.
I gotta reload.
There we go. Got her. All right, let's go finish this. Picking up some ears, don't mind me. Alright. Look at the map real quick. And there we go. That's the next 5.
I smell it. Yep. Gotta be getting close.
Still not level 2. Machete not doing too bad. Anything else lootable? Nope, everything I'm already maxed on.
Let's see. That should do it.
Now I should be able to pick up some gears.
I need scrap.
Come on. You can walk around the corner, Deke.
I can always use this.
Damn right. Alrighty, well, that's going to end it for this episode. I know things didn't go as planned, but that's how this game goes. Just random stuff happens, and it prevents you from completing what you're trying to do. But next time, we're going to go help a brother out. If you guys made it this far through, thank you. Leave a like. I hope I earned your subscription, because I enjoy doing these, and I want to do more, and your guys' feedback means a lot. Thank you.